Welcome back. Another episode here of our Let's Play series. So, kind of did some things. We were trying to find village and whatnot, and it just really wasn't working out for me. I decided, let's go to another and take the path that we made and run pretty far away and make a new portal, right? So that's what we did. I ran, so far away. As you can see on my coordinates up here, I'm at negative 2,000 now, almost 3,000. Made a new portal, and this is where it popped out at. So, I mined up here at the top, and I haven't quite looked around yet, so that's what we're going to do today. We're going to run around and see if we can't find cool stuff, right? So, let's, obviously, once again, got to build stairs. Always got to build the stairs. But, it's more like fun things to do, right? So, we'll get a appearance of where we're at eventually after long, grueling stairs. Alright, so it popped up in this nice little like cavern type thing. So I said, you know what? We'll go ahead and put a base here. Buttons. There we go. Alright, so I made a little bitty little base here, a little stakeout. And sleep in here. Enjoying the view. So, pretty nice, but like I said, we got important things to do today. We're gonna go run around and see if we can't find some good stuff. Let's keep this stuff on us. That's fine. Go ahead and get rid of that. Need to kind of fix that situation. But one cool thing, so I just took a little peek. I haven't left any of the stone area, but I did see that. So that's cool. Actually, let's just go over there, shall we? Probably a bad idea, actually. It's a really bad idea. This guy's been yelling at me all night. Wow, dude. Cool. So we got the Illidra outpost over there. And I would go there, but I don't want to fight them and then go into a village and have to fend off. So we're going to put a waypoint here, if I can. Remember the button. It's one of these buttons. Son of a jeez! Simmer down! Daggone! Going a psycho on me. Okay. Settle down. Stop. Don't do it. Don't. I'm kidding. I'm not laughing at you. Stop. I'm just kidding. Stop it. Alright. What's our buttons? Toggle waypoint. B, new base. There we go. Alright, now I got a waypoint. Simmer down, you're going to get in fire and get hurt. This goats, man, it's crazy. Alright, so, whoa! Daggone, those goats are cool. Alright, so we got some swamp. Hey, don't think about it. All right, let's go this way. See what we find. See what we got. I may cut away, but do we find something? So, I think we found it. Finally. Alright, so, good. Oh, I need to make one of those. Oh, a little cat. Hey, bud. They don't mind me doing this at all. It's like a thing we do. I give them things, they give me things. What are you doing, bud? You're locked up in there. None of you want to trade. Why? You want to trade? Pumpkins, dudes. Well, so, I mean, at least we know there's a village here, right? And it's, really? Jeez. That's kind of a pain. They're a little far away. Friendly. Okay, well, that's, I was hoping to find something different, but it's a village. That will do. These guys are the worst village ever. Okay. Well, alright, well, let's go back and do something. You see what I gotta live with now? Yes, sir. So, we're gonna go back to the original house, and we're gonna do some build. Oh, I'm full. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Yep, oop. So we're gonna go back, and back to our house, and maybe build that rancher. So, I figured, since I didn't do the tunnel here on camera, I'll go ahead and I'll run back through it so you guys can see it. So next time we'll have to bring some or not. Original spawn here is full of gas, so like I had a fun time. So yeah, just gotta run through here as quick as we can. When you're playing like this, you know, and you're watching someone do this, it's like, all right, am I running? Am I falling? Am I looking up an elevator? If it didn't have Bob on, you know, like Run Bob, you'd be like, wow, I'm falling down this tunnel. Crazy. Anywho, hopefully almost there. Staircase around this lava, falling lava. Just kept digging around it. Figured to get a nice piece of, like, hey, you know, you fall to your death, don't worry, your stuff will be gone. Stairs, once again, be useful. What if you can, like, mine half slabs? Boop. Yeah. That'd be nice. That'd be a nice feature. Oh, yeah. Pigment. Piglins. Yeah, that a bunch of fights here. Alright. So, let's see what we need to do. Let's go down here and do some processing. Oops, that's the furnace. Pulverizer. Why no pulverize? Sure. I guess I just need my pulverized stuff in here. Gold, lead. Yeah. Yeah, pulverize that stuff just fine. What about, put my iron back in there. There we go. Alright. So, let's figure out what we need to do for the rancher. Materials. That's not the one here. But these do, right? Yep. And that. This? Yep. And that. Okay. What do we need to do to make this rancher? 4 bronze, a feather, bucket of milk. I don't have a feather. I do have a feather. Do I have bronze? Some planks. 4 bronze. So smash it. Neol compressor. Oh, just look at that. 4 bronze. Taking that. Okay. So I'm gonna need a gold and some iron. What do I need for this? Smash iron, smash copper for these. I do have a smash gold already. Smash copper though. We got any copper downstairs? Smash copper. Okay. Chugging right along. That thing needs help. I need another solar up there, don't I? Yes, I do. Okay. So we'll get our bronze here, and then we'll do some copper. May have to do 10 too. gimme. Okay, so let that cook up. So then, can I make this? Nope, I gotta have the other thing. Let's go grab a bucket of milk while we're waiting. $3,000 new base. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Where's the cows? Here, cow, cow, cow. Pig. Oh yeah, I forgot about this thing. Let's go over there. So, I'm going to have to wrangle some of these animals up as well. In there, cow. There's a cow. Okay. Smash up the copper. We should be able to make this thing. Oh, I got to power it too. That's fine. I have to make another solar to power this thing. Until I make the other stuff. The other stuff's. K1. Let's make this. And then I'm gonna make that guy, which is 6 iron. I think I already had a machine block and a battery. I don't have enough 10 plates. I need 5 of them. This thing's not done cooking up though. Let's see if I got any 10 up here. Battery. Got the battery. Okay. And then it should be good. A rancher. So, let's see what we need. Shall we put it back here? Right there. So I just need to fence this area up. Okay, perfect. That's gonna be my ranch area. Okay, so I guess we need to go figure out what this thing actually does, huh? Or get some food. Let's get a gate. Get a gate. Need some sticks. Some more. Bunch of them, and then what's is it this? Yeah, that's fence. That's one of those. Two of them, and then the rest can be daggone. Having troubles. Give me some of them. whole bunch of fences. Okay. Perfect. Now. We'll go, that's the outside, right? Make more torches, maybe, if I do the recipe right. Okay. Perfect. Now, let's go get some animals, shall we? Hopefully, well, I think it's going to need power. It will need power. Show. See if we can't get some cows. Maybe. Or pigs, I guess, since they're right here. Maybe. Hey, piggy. You know you want some carrots. You eat carrots, right? That's a vanilla thing. Carrots. Got any more of your friends over here? Let's go get your other friend first. He's over here. Maybe. Yep. Okay. Hey, bud. You like carrots? No? Okay. Hey. Wasn't kidding. Come this way. Over here to your other friend. You guys, maybe you're not friends. Maybe that's why you're so far apart. Yep, keep following. Keep following. Your other buddy's right up here. Yeah, carrots. Mmm, carrots. Come on. I actually want cows. But, I mean, this is just science, right? You guys can walk faster than that. Come on. You're an Enderman rancher? Huh. Yeah. Come on in. Step right up. Perfect. 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 Now you just hold your horses. Can I feed this thing carrots? Yes. And then power. So let's go get power real quick. Power. Flux container. Maybe this one, we'll just do a quick little thing. You go away. Flux. Bone. 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 Okay. It's generating, it's got power. Alright. Oh, I got experience. Look at that, it's making babies. It's making babies, we did it. Watch. Oh. No, it's not watch. Just serving. Okay, let's go to bed. So, that works. I just need to go get some more animals. I need to go get some, cows. Maybe I should fence these guys better. Maybe we should, like, hey, pigs. Get back in there.
Poo.
You are going to do that to me, aren't you? Need more. So, whole bunch of sticks. Of course. Excellent piggies. Can y'all hear? Dag on it. Pig. Go over there. That way. What are you laughing at, kiddo? Alright, let's do it the hard way. Okay? Give me some carrots. A kid laughing at me like I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, now you want to line up? Get in there. Perfect. Don't even need the carrots, you silly beasts. Okay. So, pig pen. Perfect. Let's go get some cows. Why is there, so far away? Okay. Llamas. It could be llamas, right? Cows. And chickens, too. Did I just... Phew. Must have lost my drill. Alright, here's a cow. See all my fish? Ooh. Alright. Hey cow. Look what I got. Tasty hay. Where's your brother? Come on. Oh, maybe not your brother. I don't want to know what. I don't want to be accused of a brother on sister. And breeding wildlife. It's not what we do here. Alright. So there's another cow way over there. We're gonna go on a trek, okay, cow? You just keep coming. Yep. You know what? Yeah. Just walk this way. Put you away first? Or are you gonna fall in that lava? You're gonna try to, huh? Alright, you stay here. I'll be right back. Don't go in the lava. Hey, cow. Look at what I got. Yeah. Hey. Come on. That's what I got for you. Hey. Yeah, you and your non-related other bovine species over here. Yeah. Look at this. Look at this. I got wheat. Got wheat. We're all just like chip. Hey, there's actually a gate right there. There's actually wheat in my hand. Yep. That is what we got. So can I not have wheat? Look at that. Boom. Awesome. Okay, so I got cows and we got pigs. Not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. I'm excited about it. So that'll be this episode. Maybe next time we'll get we'll get some sticky. Apparently I didn't turn off sticky. So till next time, we'll get some chickens maybe. And then we'll make another build of some sort. So till then, take it easy.